Welcome to the Great Exodus, God's plan of rescue for His children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. The Lord is calling you out of the world and out of Babylon. O many, many people, I am just a lonely voice. But there are many others that tell you the same, that you have to set yourself free from bondage and slavery. And today our topic is trust and faith. How can you come out of the old? How can you forget about your old ways if you have no trust in the Lord, if you have no trust in the heavenly kingdom, if you have no trust that you will go to paradise? You have no trust that your life will change completely, that you will enter a whole new world. How can you leave everything behind and come out of the world in Babylon if you have no faith? Is it not written in the Bible that if you have faith of a mustard seed, you can remove mountains? If you have faith, then you must take a leap of faith. Trust in the Lord. Even if you say, oh, I will not have enough to do that now, to go to the new place, to move somewhere and to start something. Because this excuse will always be there. You will never have enough. Even if you have this, what you thought, then you say, oh, I need more. And again you wait, and you wait, and you wait. That is a tactic of the enemy. He does not want you to go forth. He does not want that your light will shine into the nations. He does not want that you come out of his bondage and his slavery, out of the grave that he has put you, out of the cave where you are hiding. He does not want that you go forth. To do that, you need trust and faith. Look inside you, in your heart. Do you have that trust? Do you have that faith? Would you try to walk on the water as Peter did? He did not have enough faith and he went into the water until Jesus caught him and brought him back. Do you have more faith? Do you have more trust in the Lord that you just go? Are you willing to go to a foreign nation to spread your light without money? Are you willing to go there as the 72 disciples that Jesus sent out and he told them, do not even go with shoes. Go without a purse. Go without anything. Just go. And have you read the story when they came back? They were so happy and said, everybody was helping us. And the demons was listening to our words and we could chase them out of the people and we made miracles and wonders. Because they had trust and faith to do it and they went forward. Are you willing to go out of your wonderful home? Out of your secure career? Out of your governmental help? Away from your TV and your luxuries? Away from your car? Into a place that you have never known before? Something totally strange where you do not even understand one word of the language that they are speaking? Are you willing to do that? Do you have that trust and faith? If not, then please pray. Pray to the Father, pray to the Holy Spirit, and ask that trust and faith in this manner will be given to you, so that you can walk that path to Mount Zion and leave everything old behind. And walk towards the heavenly glory, towards the heavenly kingdom, and towards paradise at Mount Zion. Thank you that you have listened to this word in our Great Exodus series. My name is Michael, and I hope that you enjoy all the teaching that we do. Please watch all of our videos that we have on our YouTube channel, and become a member at www.grace.com. A lot of resources awaiting you there for free. If you are guided, please help us in our mission to Cambodia. All links will always in the description box below. Thank you for your help and thank you for your time that you spent with us. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow. Maranatha.